Let us pray. Knowing the one in whom we trust and with the help of the Holy Spirit living in us, we offer our prayers for the church, the world, and all in need. Gracious God, you call us by name and invite us to share your good news. Send your Holy Spirit among preachers, missionaries, and evangelists. We give thanks for the witness of your servant Luke, the evangelist, whom the church commemorates today. God of praise, the heaven and all creation declare your salvation from the rising of the sun to its setting. May the whole universe show forth your goodness. Raise up devout stewards of all that you have made. We say we are liberated by God's grace. God of all, may your word of justice sound forth in every place. Restore divided nations and communities with reconciling truth. God of light, we pray for those living with pain, illness, isolation, grief, anger, and doubt, especially for the members of our church that are following medical treatments. Join their voices in a new song, assuring them that you call them each by name. We say we are liberated by God's grace. God of truth, you show no partiality. May your spirit guide the work of justices, magistrates, court officials, and all vocations of the law, that your promise of restoration may be known. Living God, as you raised Jesus from the dead, so raise up those who have died in you. We give thanks for the witness, confident of your rescue welcome for all. We say we are liberated by God's grace. Trusting and delighting in you, we commend all our lives into your loving hands. We offer these prayers in the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen. Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Receive the blessing. Praise be you, O God, who answered prayer, and to whom all people come. Amen. Praise be you, O God, you cover all the earth in mercy. Amen. Holy God, Three in one, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless and preserve you this day and all days, now and forever. Amen. Go in peace, that all may experience the love of Jesus Christ. Thanks be to God, and thank you for your continuing support to our congregation. Many blessings this week.